sound that was born in my mind, and then I raised it from the ground up, trying to unleash some of this creativity and get these thoughts out before the door slams shut. But I know as soon as I drop this, there'll be critics trying to dictate my style, saying,
Higgs, stick to singing, man.
Some people thinking that I'm too white for hip-hop, or my bars too weak, plus they don't like my flip-flops. First of all, in Hawaii they're called slippers, and second, I pack heat in these rhymes like pot stickers. Maybe slow when I talk, but when I rap I'm a lot quicker. Yeah, you could disagree if you want, but let's not bicker. Blah, blah, blah. I know everybody's got their own opinion, but don't be telling me to fit it like a clone of me. This music is what I do and I'm not gonna change. See, I'll keep improving, but won't let the naysayers faze me. I know I can't please everyone. I know I can't please everyone. Instead, I'll be me like it's never been done. I know I can't please everyone. I know I can't please everyone. Instead, I'll be me like it's never been done. But try to put your finger on me, but I'm saying hands off. Rocket show for your brother or your grandma. Straight from the top, cut this track like a bandsaw. But lately I've been getting sharp remarks and they don't glance off. For a while there I was scared, like that kid from Sandlot, when he had to grab the ball from that attack dog. Well, that's how I felt putting music in the hands of others. Afraid that people wouldn't like me or they'd laugh hard or whatever. I've been building bridges, getting over it. Do I want you as a fan? Of course, but I can't overthink it. If you aren't interested in this, then oh well, that's your opinion. Now I can really begin expressing myself more than singing.
Yeah,
I'm trying to phrase this poignantly, don't point at me. Believe me, no one wants to hear amazing music more than me. I guess what I'm getting at is I'm more than a niche. I'm just scratching the surface, finding a cure for the itch.
I know I can't please everyone. I know I can't please everyone. Me like it's never been done,
like it's never been done, y'all.
I know I can't please everyone. I know I can't please everyone. Instead of feeding me like it's never been done.
Moving right along, skippity-doo. Well, you can ride along on this magic mystery tour, as long as my conscience and heavenly father give me approval. And I guess I'm on the right track, like Dale Earnhardt Jr. And I'm not even a car guy type, just someone who's a bit busy tearing these part-time rhymes apart. I'm turning this from hobby to job. Don't know how many folks are like it, but it's probably a lot. Even if it's only mama and pops and like two friends, well cool, then I'm not gonna stop. I'll be rocking Hawaii hot as the Bahamas or Guam, cause this dying just to be liked is driving me mad. So I'm dropping it off. Get out.
I know I can't please everyone. I can't please everyone.
Said I can't please everyone.
Me like it's never been done.
Like it's never ever been done.
I know I can't please everyone. I know I can't please everyone.
That's right.
Me like it's never been done.
Hey, I've just gotta be me, you know? I can't be Wayne Gretzky or Tom Hanks or Samuel L. Jackson or Rocky.
Ooh, I just gotta keep on being me.